You're not the final girl yet, Max, because of me. I'm still alive.
No.
Yeah.
No, no, I'm already dying, so you could survive. You can be the final girl.
No, Max, no. That's not who I'm supposed to be, remember? I'm just the shy girl with the clipboard and the guitar.
Yeah, but you want to change that.
Honey, let me do this.
No.
Max. I'm not afraid.
I wanted to save you.
Oh, Max. You did. You did, Max. Just by letting me be here with you. I've never felt more real or more alive ever before.
No. Mom, you belong at home with me. Look, you're... Your name is Amanda Cartwright, and you live in Encino, and you love Betty Davis Eyes and Mel's Diner, and you wanted to be the biggest movie star more than anything in the world. But you had a daughter. You have a daughter. I'm not going back without you. I don't want to lose you again.
Max, I'm not lost. I'm right here, right? You'll always know where to find me, okay? You have to let me go. You have to let me go.
So I never got to tell her.
Don't worry. Wherever she is, she knows. You're right about one thing, you know.
What?
I'm a movie star.